From Kaduna State, we move to Zamfara State, and Bello Matawalle, the governor, has announced the suspension of the ban on telecommunication services in the state. He made the announcement on Saturday at an event in Guzo, the state capital. He stated that the resumption of telecommunication services will begin on Monday. He explained that the decision to suspend the measure was informed by the encouraging report of peace attained in the nooks and crannies of the state.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.